someone's still alive in here.
So you're real. Thought I was dreaming.
What happened to you?
A terror in the dark. The world shuddered.
A machine?
Never got a look. The caravan. We all ran. Everything collapsed. Crawled here. Couldn't escape. Did anyone make it out? And find the first caravan?
Yes. Someone did.
Good. At least I'm not alone.
Rest easy now. Sounds like something big attacked the missing expedition. I better press on. Could use plasma ammo here. Burrowers. More of Porgov's missing expedition.
Piece of it.
Damn. Machine's called in backup. Room. She said they were attacked by some kind of terror. think it was these burrowers. I could use my focus here. Might see something. Get out of here quick. It looks like it lets out ahead. This will be over quick with frost ammo. Rockbreaker. It must have attacked the Osirum as they were passing through. Huh? One rock breaker that won't be troubling anyone anymore. The Osiris must have entered the canyon from the eastern side. I better take a look. These carts must be the supplies the second crew is. Orgiv said his lockbox was supposed to be among them. Orgiv's lockbox. I should take it back to him. That wall looks like it came down when the rockbreaker attacked. They must have trapped the Osirim in the canyon. The rest must have run into the western tunnel. Gotta get to the other side. I should be able to blow this up, clear the debris. should be clear now. I better let Porgif know. I didn't see a car jam on the deck. Maybe Jelana's friend made it through. I think I'm back in no man's land.
Thank you. Let's see. So, if we add all the days lost to being stuck in Camp Nowhere, and throw in some hazard pay, because no doubt the crew will demand reduce the number of the crew by half. Oh, and can't forget the Savior's Delvin fee. You're back! How's that tunnel looking?
I found the rest of your crew. One of them was still alive. For a while, anyway. Turns out a rock breaker attacked them as they were making their way through.
Poor Saz. Many roads lead to Adelva's end, but that's got to be one of the worst.
Well, I took care of the rock breaker. The way's clear now.
Ha ha! I knew you could do it! And, you didn't happen to find my lockbox now, did you?
Here you go.
Spark in the dark! Is there nothing you can't do? Here, your fee as promised. Now that the threat's gone, I'll have the tunnel shored up and cleared out. Then I can send for another crew, get this expedition going proper-like. Ha! Onwards to the Delve!
Welcome to Camp Nowhere, where all of us have somewhere better to be. Got something you'll want to hear, Red. That's her. Bristlebacks. She'd be taller. Maybe a stripper. Sit with me, Red. I've got news for you. Red Hair's unmistakable. She's the one that gave those bristlebacks to run to their shard.
If you're feeling bold, then just knock out your guys.
plane's turning a lot of dust. I bet it stings. Area. This looks like boss room gear. It must be the crew I heard about. The one tracking the Tonic. What are they up to? That doesn't look good. I should check it out. Like machines got to this one too. Sora must have set up other ballistas in the area. I just gotta find them. Another ballista. And it's got one of the anchors I need. Have to hook an anchor to the weak spots in its armor to hold it down. One more should weigh it down enough. Machines, I need to hurry. Frost will make it brittle. Thank you. bit of ballistics and help me fight these machines.
I'll take you on. Let's use it.
Come on. outpost. Gonna have to find whoever's in charge and stop them from causing any more harm. Should use shock ammo. Machine locked up below the tower. If I blow up the blaze in front of it, I can free it. Cause some trouble. Lucky day. This must be the ruins of Las Vegas. Poseidon shouldn't be far. Fire's wasted on that machine. Gaia said this is where I'd find Poseidon, but the ruins out here are exposed to the elements. A lot of them are buried in the sand. So maybe Poseidon is underground. If that's true, I'd be able to find a way down through one of these structures. Water's pouring out of the building. Poseidon's doing? I better check it out. Someone's been through here. Don't need a machine in there. Looks like there's something behind that tarp.